back in it. It looks like. Ah, niceness. We got the first Okage up against what's possibly Danzo. All up.
Every time we go to Ricky's pockets, it's confused. Like, already. If you had an inch to be here, you'd be here. You wouldn't move. Hold on, Jordan, start. Jordan, start.
So,
Jordan, start.
You up in it?
Jordan, start.
Yeah, that's cool. I go like that. Yeah.
He was the champion for last year. Like, he ain't even here. And he told me to start off. I was calling names on this man. I even look at my phone. I look at him.
Chai, you want to start every sentence, though. That would be, that'd be all fair.
You can put me anywhere. I don't care what all fair is.
Y'all put me in losers, man.
Put me in losers. I can put me here. Just put me anywhere. I won't be in losers.
Do you rub CZ on the shredder?
Let me start right here. Let me see.
Let me rumble and see. Still mocking it. We got Shisui and Gaara. Gaara, nice character on the first press. Real good at keeping it outside. Gaara looking at it. Real nice. Shisui trying to handle that sound pressure. Oh, this is Gaara and Mask Man. And PTS Naruto. It's a good Rustone team and a wonderful lockout team if it turns that way. That'd be interesting. Good stuff. Naruto with that nice neutral. Good super there from the assist. Hinata doing them ear pounds. Oh god. Look behind. A continent full of fists. You see what Naruto does, man. Naruto's a good Rustone character from first press. If you on block or not, no, that's a problem. Naruto again, like I said, for that first press Naruto, my second button is a clone. So that takes the actual character out of harm's way. It opens up a whole character space. Oh, now we got the awakened Shisui with Susanoo. But taking lots and lots of damage from young Naruto. No Gaara. No got beaten again on the tag. Naruto takes it. All good stuff.
Let me see when the man that come in and got the full use.
Not a problem.
Right. That's it. Because you don't have to deal with yourself.
when that match happening. Your boy back to character select. And here it goes. Seeing Sasuke, Neji, and Ido Manato. Itachi Mask Man. And Killer B. Killer B looks something like RZA from the Wu-Tang Clan. It's kind of nice that he's a rapper too. Sasuke looking for that true on wake up, but nothing of the sort. Itachi, a wonderful character at the start of block, man. But it almost looks like it never is going to hit, but really does a lot. That kick at the end of the combo stops a lot of movements too. That hitbox, nice. Killer B looking for happy birthdays, but Neji comes to assist. It's a safe dash back for Sasuke. And that's it. Good back. Oh, nice spread by Minato. Depends on where you do that soup on the screen to actually track. Alright. Learning a little bit. Now we're on. Looking to even up the set here. Good stuff. Strategies are being seen. What? What? Oh, glitch. How do you do it? Oh. It's actually looking for the stumble super combo, but teleport saying no.
Unfortunately, this is reality.
Thank you. Who went just now? Who went? So it's back out. Jean-Luc just losing to Matthew there. And that's it. Quite nice. You got your next match. Coming up soon as we start with the brackets, see who's next, see who's up. AnimeCon 2016. We are here. We are you. Next match coming up is
Tristan and Justin.
Next match is Tristan and Justin. Justin in the hoodie. Tristan in the jeans move. We can start it all, get to see what characters they're choosing. This is the first match of Losers Bracket.